The next step in our installation is to install this piece here. It is a head rail extender piece. It is an optional piece, but if your door at the top just isn't tall enough, this expander piece goes in and extends that head rail, and it allows you to close up any gapping. This is a really nice feature that I like about the Andersen 3000 series door. So I'm gonna install this and be right back.